Hello, class of 2021.
I'm Shaylin Pierre-Dixon.
And I'm Jaden Singh, and we are your 2021 Mayfield Drama Valedictorians. We feel so honored that you guys chose us to represent the senior drama graduates this year.
Some of you may already know the actor's vow, but we would like to share it with the drama grads of 2021.
I will take my rightful place on stage, and I will be myself. I am not a cosmic orphan. I have no reason to be timid. I will respond as I feel, awkwardly, vulgarly, but respond.
I will have my throat open, I will have my heart open, I will be vulnerable. I may have anything or everything the world has to offer, but the thing I need most and want most is to be myself.
I will admit rejection. I will admit pain. I will admit frustration, admit even pettiness. I will admit shame. I will admit outrage. Admit anything and everything that happens to me.
The best and most human parts of me are those that I have inhibited and hidden from the world.
I will work on it.
I will raise my voice.
I will be heard.
What does drama mean to you?
Think back on what this program has been for you and what this program has done for you. Because the person you were 4 years ago is not the person that you are today.
You are more confident, more creative, resilient, adventurous, and empowered. You're more you, a more theatrical you. In 4 years, we've learned a lot. We've learned how to read and perform Shakespearean texts.
And how to do a quick change in 30 seconds.
And even write a whole one-act play.
Along with a new revival of yourself, you also gained another family. A drama family to be specific. Chosen for you by the drama gods above. And even though our time in Mayfield Drama was limited to 4 years,
our friendships and connections that we've made here will last us a lifetime.
And we will continue to strengthen our own paths, whether that's a struggling artist waiting tables,
or a struggling psychologist waiting tables.
When we first came to Mayfield Drama, we all expected to perform, but we did so much more than perform. We made each other laugh and cry and every emotion in between.
We became the directors, editors, writers, and storytellers of this four-year journey that is Mayfield Drama. With that being said, we all went on our own voyage, stopping by room 43 to take mirror selfies and popping by the call board to see if you're cast in any shows.
Some amazing memories include amazing trips in our own backyard and across the world to see how theater varies around the globe.
It's performances that made us laugh and cry.
Low-budget films with more outtakes than footage.
A stack of scripts with ideas that are just a little bit too controversial to see the day of light.
Stories that sparked our imaginations, but also made us question the very words we were hearing.
Assignments that informed us and, well, informed us.
Toronto, Stratford, London were all places we were able to experience the art of theater.
We will never forget the amazing conversations and stories shared in Alpha Circle as they helped build our bonds throughout the 4 years and allowed us to come together. Not only did we create pieces of theater, but we were able to use our voices to share our personal stories,
current events,
and grander ideas throughout our performances, such as our drama nights.
Drama's been a way for us to find and use our voices to speak up for what we believe in, give us the strength and courage to shine light on social, political, and cultural issues, a true form of expression.
When the bell rang and we walked into the drama rooms, the atmosphere was completely different than the hallways.
And no, it wasn't just the setting dust from the perimeter of room 43, or the ever so infamous carpet from room 40. We hadn't entered a normal class. We entered our safe space, our outlet, and in that space we could play,
talk,
sing,
play the random piano that was always in the corner of the room, express how we knew or didn't know our lines, practice in the dressing rooms, hug it out through a difficult performance, or even get lost in the ever so organized prop room. Drama for me has always been a way of expressing myself, which is true for so many of us. Through the years, we've learned how to be a team and help each other using our individual skills. The ability to share our performances with the community has been such a privilege, and it has opened up a world of new possibilities for all of us.
Drama has taught us many valuable lessons, from how to work with an ensemble, how to embrace and harness our own unique talents and abilities, and how to share our own unique perspectives on topics and embrace them to the fullest extent.
The various experiences that we've had have shaped us for what's to come.
And whether it made us feel excitement like never before, or even pushed us out of our comfort zones, we will never forget it.
Through all the love and the drama, literally,
we managed to run out of the wings and stand right on our marks, introducing our ever-changing selves to hundreds of people. And drama's not all about film and theater, but it's about learning key life skills that we can apply to our lives as we grow into independent adults.
We cannot wait for the future, as we know our fellow drama classmates will go on to do great things, whether it's related to theater or not.
Theater is everywhere, and our talents fall into various categories. We are a diverse group of drama kids, running, jumping, miming, and even crawling into the world, ready to take on all the obstacles, challenges, and even black theater boxes that may come in our way. And when in doubt, we'll just improvise.
We know the drama grads of 2021 will make themselves seen and make themselves notable figures wherever they choose to go. We want to acknowledge and thank our teachers, Ms. Bethune, Ms. Buss, Ms. Freitas, and Mr. King. You've been more than just teachers to us.
You have been our support systems and our guides to be ourselves to the fullest and taking in risks no matter what.
You've made our time at Mayfield much more than a learning experience. You've taught us what it's like to have strong leaders and how to hone our skills in ways that work for us.
And even when the drama gods didn't want to cooperate, you were there for us.
You have pushed us,
and we are forever grateful for you all. To our families and friends, thank you for supporting us through this long journey of art, coming to our shows,
watching our films,
becoming artists yourselves when we needed help.
It is without a doubt one of the most rewarding experiences you could have pushed us to and stood by us in. To quote this guy that we all just kind of learned about,
as Augusto Boal once said, we must all do theater to find out who we are and discover who we could become.
Our fellow performers, remember the shows, the monologues, the forgotten lines, the choreography, the smell of the costume room, the laughter, the tears, and the stage.
Remember us together. Remember yourselves from the first time you stepped into the drama rooms up until now, because your time here in the Mayfield Drama Program was more than just a regular class.
We are a family, and there's no other people we would rather have been so fortunate to be around. The love we have for each other is unmatched and should be cherished forever.
We all have a unique connection that no one else can relate to.
So, Rap Grads of 2021,
as we move on to the next chapter of our lives, remember,
you are all going into the world as talented, beautiful, kind, creative young adults.
And as you go into theater, law, production, business, fashion, construction, whatever it is, if you're ever homesick, just look around.
Because you are sure to find that
Greek theater is everywhere.
is a house built out of stone. Wooden floors, walls, and window cells.
Feather duster! Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never!
Tables and chairs warmed by all.